holding a thread of destiny in my arms. It stretches, tries to slip out, but no, I'm holding it firmly.